ねえ。Okay, this is my nature preserve right in the middle of the city of San Diego. All these trees all the way up to there, all mine. All this swamp area, all mine. All my area. And of course, from about here on is the neighbors up to there. They don't get much. I'm like the property hog around here. My backyard line stops about right here. Right now, actually over here. No, actually it's way up here. Okay, now it's at the base of the hill, so right through here. And on down. It's all the swamps. The swamp is mine. And I'm not draining the swamp. I cannot tell a lie. I will not drain the swamp. So I don't need to. We don't get that much rain. Besides, the city did it for me when they came in and did an easement. And they put in these pipes to drain the swamp for me. Or just allow the water to come through easily. Swampy drains, sort of. Yeah, I like these little weeds. They're a nice decoration. One time I found a sleeping bag that had been sitting there for years and years right over there. I was like, where did that come from? What's the sleeping bag doing down here? I don't know. I don't always, over the years, pay attention to anything down here. I had some guy come over here and hang out in my trees right there. And he was like all, you know, he's all, I'm all, hello, just passing through. He's all, gee, I thought they locked that gate over there. As if he owns the property, right? Then I saw him again and he says the same kind of thing to me. I was like, what a weirdo. It must be a supervisor. That's what I was thinking. Definitely a supervisor. Oh, the clickers are still here. Hi, guys. Hi, hi. Hi, back at you. Yeah, they got nests in the area. That's why they're making a big ruckus. Yeah, you got a nest over around here? Uh-huh. Uh-huh, yeah. Tell me all about it. Yeah, go ahead, big mouth. The neighborhood gossiper telling me all about it. Spilling the beans. So today's day, it's May 31st, 2024. It's about 70 degrees, sunny. You're not going to get better weather than this, so enjoy it while you can. Because later on, it's going to start in with the blazing heat. The heat's going to set in. Texas is going to reach an average temperature of 95 degrees, as well as most of the western part of the country. And the hummingbirds I see have stopped nesting because I keep running into spider webs. I like hummingbird season, nesting season, because they collect all the spider webs for me. I'm not having to constantly pull spider webs off of myself. There's a rock star of the neighborhood. And the cutest one of them all. In my opinion, mockingbirds are the cutest birds of them. Okay, here comes the helicopter. What's it gonna be today? Oh, the sheriff again. He has flashy lights on. Is that sheriff? Oh, maybe not. I see something else. It looks sheriffy, but we got it on the computer screen. That was full zoom on it, so maybe I caught what that was. Mockingbirds eat nothing but bugs and berries. That's it. They like raisins too. So if you want to attract a mockingbird, they like raisins and bathwater. They'll come to your bathwater. They see you putting it out every day. Apparently they like cats too, so if you want to attract mockingbirds, put your cat, house cat, outside. Thrashy, doing, buddy? You can always count on a thrasher to keep you company. Thrashers are very easy to attract. Put out some bird seeds, they'll be right there. No problem. They'll be the first one there. And they'll stay there all day. While all the rest of the birds fly away, when you walk up, the thrasher will still be there looking at you going, "Thanks for the seed." Okay, that's it, let's go. That guy was hanging out in my yard this morning. I thought maybe he was patrolling for hawks. He's a big one. What are you, a raven? Or a crow? And another one. I'm trying to hold still, but it's not easy when you're getting attacked by flies. Mm. Squawk! Taking a chill. Well, guys, yeah. Get out of here. Okay, here is an hour later. He's still there. What you doing, sleeping? Oh, birds can sleep on a perch. Birds can sleep on a perch. Well, that's a cute plane. Aww. Well, he's still sitting there. You know, is his friends around? That's the question. Sunning away. Can you imagine being having all black feathers? I don't know, I guess his body's small enough for all that sun heat. He's just an itty bitty little thing, right? Yeah.
That's bad.
What are you yapping about now? Territory? Acting like a bunch of monkeys. Are you guys monkeys or birds? Oh, it's the hawk. Oh, Screech. What are you doing, Screech? Making all the crows upset? Yeah, that's what it is. Screech and screech. Screech! It's that time of the day. Are you guys gonna go after Screech or what? Well, I hear a Screech, but I don't see him. Where do you go? Can you tell me what that was? I haven't got a clue. Hey, Screech, can you tell me what that was? Screech, get back here. There's Screech up there, but the camera's not getting him. Okay. Well, there you go. A little ruckus in the crow world. Guess what I'll call that. Alrighty then. There you are. Hey, get back here, Screech. Screech. What you doing, buddy? Huh?